Assalamualaikum. Today I am taking class 2, subject English. Dear children, if there are any damaged things at home, what will you do with them? You or your parents throw them, isn't it? But we can utilize them wisely. So let us learn about the cracked pot. Once upon a time, a woman named Chang Chang lived in China. She lived alone in a small hut on top of a hill. Where did she live? She lived alone in a small hut on the top of a hill. Every day she had to walk down the hill to collect water from the stream. Stream means a very small river. Chang Chang collected the water she needed in two pots. So what she did? She had made the pots herself, painting one blue and the other red. She hung them on a pole that she could put up upon her shoulders and carried the heavy pots comfortably up the hill. One day, as Chang Chang was filling the water at the stream, she noticed the blue pot had a small crack along its side. See the crack on the pot? Oh, by seeing the crack pot, Chang Chang is telling herself, "Oh, my poor little pot." So she decided she could still use the pot and filled both the pots with water to the very top. However, by the time she reached her hut, the blue pot was half empty. Each day Chang Chang looked at the crack and she saw that the crack in the pot increased day by day. But she didn't change the pot as she had enough water. What she didn't see was that the poor blue pot was miserable. Miserable means sad. Which pot was sad, children? Blue pot. Blue pot was miserable. Each time Chang Chang filled it. But each day when they reached the top of the hill, the water in the blue pot get reduced. The pot knew it had failed Chang Chang again. The blue pot would look at the red pot full to the brim and feel really sad. See in the picture? The red pot is full of water and blue pot is? But from the blue pot? Dripping the water from the blue pot. Crack. One day, the blue pot woke up and felt its crack had become bigger. It was sure that Chang Chang would soon throw it away. That morning, as Chang Chang climbed the hill, the blue pot said to her, "Chang Chang, throw me away. I'm no good for anyone or anything. The crack in my side has made me useless. I spill all the water you fill." Who is telling this? Blue pot. To whom? To Chang Chang. Chang Chang looked at the unhappy blue pot and said, "But pot, you haven't been seeing things? Look around you." Chang Chang pointed to the path that went up the hill. For the first time, the blue pot stopped looking inside itself and instead looked outside. On one side of the hill, the blue pot saw beautiful flowers. Flowers growing along the path. "And look at the other side of the hill," Chang Chang said. The pot looked at the other side and saw it was bare. It was empty. So here other side was empty, bare. Bare means empty. So after hearing all this conversation, so Chang Chang is telling, "I have always known about the crack, my dear pot. So I planted plants on your side of the path. Every day you water these plants with the water flowing out of the crack. What do you think is useless as added more beauty to the world? Hearing this, the bluebird was full of joy and never felt sad again. So here, how Chan Chan used crack pot wisely. Isn't it, children? Wisely means it's very smartly she used the crack pot. So what you have learned from the story, children? Yes, each of us have faults. We are all crackpots, isn't it? In this world, nothing goes to waste. See how to be useful to others. Just be smart. So children, you have to complete your comprehension and grammar part in your textbook and question answers in your classwork.